Good morning, my dear students. Today I am going to teach you about microbes in household products. Yesterday already we had discussed about that some of the household products. Okay, that's curd. The which microbe or microscopic organisms are used for conversion of milk into curd? Lactobacillus bacteria. Lab bacteria means lactic acid bacteria. Okay, some other microbes are used in household products. What are the household products? Curd, idli, dosa. Okay, so these are different types of household products are there. And today we have to know the microbes importance in household products. The dough which is used for making foods such as dosa and idli is also fermented by bacteria. The puffed up appearance of dough is due to the production of carbon dioxide gas. Similarly, the dough which is used for making bread is fermented using baker's yeast. The baker's yeast scientific name is Saccharomyces cerevisiae. As per the rules of nomenclature, the first word starts with a capital letter and second word starts with a small letter. Saccharomyces is the genera, cerevisiae is the species. Okay, so the biological name of yeast is Saccharomyces cerevisiae. It's important for objective point of view, and please remember. And here already I'm highlighted the Saccharomyces cerevisiae, that is a baker's yeast. Why it is called baker's yeast? Because the Saccharomyces cerevisiae is mostly used in baking products to make biscuits, cake, bread. Hence, the Saccharomyces cerevisiae is commonly known as a baker's yeast. Okay, na? A number of traditional drinks and foods are also made by fermentation by the microbes. Toddy, a traditional drink of some parts of southern India, is made by fermenting sap from palms. Palms plant characters are consist of unbranched stem. One of the character of palm plant is unbranched stem tree. Unbranched stem, the leaves are present at terminal region in the form of crown. Okay, here we the palm tree diagrammatic representation. Fruits of right side, here the fruit right side of this diagrammatic representation, palm tree fruits. It's commonly known as toddy in Telugu. Boranus plabellifera is the scientific name or biological name of this one of the palm tree. Whatever I have shown here, that is one of the palm tree. Toddy. The toddy drink is extracted from this plant. That's resemble like a white liquid substance extracted from inflorescence of this plant. Okay, na? And here that toddy drink we can see in bottles, in glass also it's there. Toddy drink, some of the regions it is called as kallu, or it's neera or sara. That is varies, common name is varies depending upon regions, locality. Okay, microbes are also used to ferment fish, soybean, and bamboo shoots to make foods. Cheese is one of the oldest food items in which microbes were used. Different varieties of cheese are known by their characteristics, structure, flavor, and taste. The specificity coming from the microbes used. So cheese already know very well about that cheese. Cheese is one of the oldest food items in which microbes were used. Different types of cheeses are there. Different varieties of cheese are known by their characteristic structure, flavor, and taste. The specificity coming from the microbes used. So how many types of cheese are there? Mainly two types. One is Swiss cheese and second one is the Roquefort cheese. The Swiss cheese is fermented by the bacterium, whereas Roquefort cheese is fermented by fungi. So the both microbes are used to make cheese. Bacteria and fungi are also used for fermentation of the cheese. Okay. The large holes, what are the characteristics of Swiss cheese? Large holes are present in Swiss cheese. So large holes in Swiss cheese are due to production of large amount of carbon dioxide. So here the Swiss cheese is fermented by the bacterium. So what is the name of the bacterium? Propionibacterium Schermanni. Bacteriums are used to ferment Swiss cheese. Whereas the Roquefort cheese are ripened by growing a specific fungi on them, which gives a particular flavor. Penicillium notatum provides antibiotics. Penicillin antibiotic extract from Penicillium notatum. Okay, whereas Penicillium roqueforti species are used to ferment the Roquefort cheese. Which fungus is used to make Roquefort cheese? Penicillium roqueforti fungus is used to make a Roquefort cheese. Okay, so how many types of cheese are there? Mainly two types. What are they? Swiss cheese and Roquefort cheese. Swiss cheese is fermented by bacterium, that is Propionibacterium Schermanni, whereas Roquefort cheese is fermented by Penicillium roqueforti. Penicillium genera is consist of different species. Penicillium notatum, one species. Penicillium roqueforti, like Penicillium graziophyllum, like several species are there. So Penicillium roqueforti fungus is used to make Roquefort cheese. Okay.